follow me. And Patrick, say, Polly want a cracker.
Polly want a whacker. No. Golly pond whacker. No. Polly want a cracker. Yes.
You're doing fine, Patrick. Now, Patricia, honey, you try it. Nice, honey. Now, Peter, be a nice boy and say, Polly want a cracker.
I don't want a cracker, see? I want to be a sailor like me pop, see?
Huh, like your pop. Why, that seafaring homewrecker, that high seas hitchhiker, a fine father he's been, the seagoing slob, a sailor. Why, let me tell you something. When your father and I were first married, we lived in the Canary Islands. Then the stork brought you lovely children. Oh, and I was all so happy. But your father, the rum-soaked old seagull, couldn't stand being anchored in one harbor for 5 minutes. So he slipped his moorings and set sail for Hawaii.
No, Ma, it was Catalina.
Oh, yes. Set sail for Catalina. I used to burn a little light in the window. Hoping that someday he'd come back to us. But he never did, the needle brain. Now, Peter, now you don't want to be a sailor, do you?
Yes.
What?
Talking a little guy. No, I'm splashing, swimming. There's lots of fun. sissy.
Oh, my baby boy, are you all right? I knew you'd get in trouble. Now, you don't want to be a sailor, do you?
Yes.
What?
Now, what would you do with a child like that?